Detroit, three witnesses took the stand in the case of Javier Righetti, but the trial quickly recessed for the day this morning. Righetti is accused of murdering 15-year-old Alyssa Otremba. The crime happened back in 2011 in a desert area near Centennial Hills. Yesterday, a jury was selected. That trial is set to resume Monday at 1:30.